It seems like Hrithik Roshan is just surrounded by controversies nowadays. Hrithik Roshan was shooting the climax scene of Ashutosh Gowariker's Mohenjo Daro in Thane. Mumbai Mirror's photographer Raju Shelar was clicking photos of this scene from a far distance. Hrithik's security guard soon spotted the photographer and his camera was snatched and handed over to Hrithik. Hrithik Roshan told the photographer to wait till the shooting ends, and post-shooting, he told the photographer that he had no right to leak his look in the film on social media. The photographer explained that he was just doing his job. Hrithik told him to collect the camera from Hrithik's residence the next day. The next day, when the photographer came to collect the camera, he had to wait for 5 hours. And then when Hrithik came, he told that he wanted to meet his boss and expected an apology. The leading newspaper responded to him by telling that he had no business snatching away someone's personal property and that if Shela's equipment was not returned, they would file a complaint. The newspaper got in touch with Thane's police commissioner Parambir Singh, and as Shelar left Hrithik Roshan's house to file a complaint against him, he received a call from Hrithik's spokesperson asking him to come back and collect his camera. Though Hrithik had the camera for an entire day, what he did not know is the memory card he seized had only few pictures.
For more Bollywood updates, please subscribe our channel Bollywood Inside Out.